We need a revival of remembrance. We have forgotten God's sovereignty. We have forgotten all that God has done for us through Jesus. We have forgotten who we are in Christ. We have forgotten that the Bible says God holds world leaders' hearts in their hands. These egomaniacs that believe they pull the strings of every situation, it is the Lord alone who holds them. And all he need do is still their heart by one touch of his finger or withhold the next breath of oxygen from their lungs. We have forgotten everything that God has done for us, that when he sent his only begotten son, Jesus, to die upon the cross, yes, it's so I would not, we would not, never have to go to hell, and we could spend all of forever in heaven, absolutely. But he doesn't speak to my postponed. He speaks to my prophetic, my present existence. He speaks to me now that I can walk in health, that I can be blessed, that he can use me and throughout the kingdoms of the world to go into those places somehow or another and tell them that there's one God named Jehovah and his son is Jesus the Christ. I don't have to wait till I die to be blessed. I walk, live, and have my being in the blessings of God.